leaders on the dais, and fighting comrades, on behalf of the All India Bank Employees Association, on behalf of the employees of the entire banking sector, on behalf of the entire financial sector, I greet you and congratulate you for this massive manifestation of unity and militancy at the call of the Convention of Central Trade Unions. Today we are aware that the country is undergoing a very serious economic crisis, because of which workers and the common people in this country are suffering. And this economic crisis is because of the government policy. This NDA Sarkar, this BJP Sarkar, they are following anti-people, anti-worker policies, and they are favoring policies in favor of the rich people, the employers and the capitalists. That is why today we find there is a crisis in the industrial sector, there is a crisis in the manufacturing sector, there is a crisis in the service sector, there is a crisis in the agriculture sector, crisis after crisis, and the entire burden of the crisis is sought to be passed on to the shoulders of the common people, and particularly on the working class. And that is why this rally, this protest, this opposition, this condemnation of the government's anti-people, anti-labor policy is very, very timely. On behalf of the entire banking, financial sector fraternity, we would like to thank, we would like to congratulate the Central Trade Union for bringing about this unity and also this action. And I'm very sure this is only a beginning. In the days to come, more and more struggle, more and more action will continue, because we have to save the country, we have to save the people, we have to save the public sector. Because in banks, at least we know in the financial sector, the same policy is continued by the government. In the banks, janta ka paisa hai. Today it is not ordinary money, it is more than 110 lakh crores of rupees of people's money. O bank ka paisa janta ka paisa hai, o bank ka paisa garib log ka paisa hai, o bank ka paisa government sarkar ka paisa nahi, vitt mantri ka paisa nahi, pradhan mantri ka paisa nahi, reserve bank ka paisa nahi. Bank ka paisa janta ka paisa, bank ka paisa desh ka paisa, o paisa ko hum suraksha karna hai, lekin government ka policy hai wo bank ko privatize karo, insurance sector ko privatize karo, wo privatization ka baad wo kya hoga aapka sab maloom hai. And that is why we have to fight against all these policies, and we are very happy that in banking sector, in the financial sector, we are fighting. And I can assure you that in the common struggle of the entire trade unions, the entire financial sector employees, the bank employees, insurance employees, we shall be shoulder to shoulder. Along with you, we shall fight. In all your struggle, we shall be there. In all your program, we shall be there. Together, we shall fight. Because in this country, to overcome this crisis, to overcome the attacks on the working people, to overcome the attacks on the common people, there is only one way. Ek hi rasta hai hamare samne. Oh hai, ikai, 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 ladai, ladai, ladai. Hum aur ekta ke liye karenge, aur lade ke liye jarur shuru karenge. And that is why this struggle is very important. We shall unite more, we shall fight more. There is no other alternative. My dear comrade, lado, latte raho, latte latte aage jao. Humke pura vishwas hai, lade ke baad kal hamara hoga. Dhanyawad.